pouring my water in. As I pour it, you can see within a couple of seconds, the polymer swells.